I wish I had a rich uncle that'd kick the bucket, and I was sitting on a pile like Warren Buffett. I know everybody says money can't buy happiness, but it can buy me a boat. It can buy me a truck to pull it. It can buy me a Yeti 110 eyes down with some silver bullets. Yeah, and I know what they say. Money can't buy everything. Well, maybe so.
And the green goes down from the hands of our flagman, Chad Harrington. Give him a little bit. There goes my paper with that 68 run. Man, the Jeep's already got beat.
I'm sure that's probably true. But it still sounds pretty cool, cause it can buy me a boat.
What happened to my Jeep?
It can buy me a truck to pull. It can buy me a Yeti 110 eyes down with some silver bullets. Yeah, and I know what they say.
So it looks like the Jeep is going to make his way around the top end. Maybe he'll go down to the bottom. I don't know. Maybe he'll knock somebody out of contention. But I'm telling you what, look what they're doing over on the backside. That Jeep is going after somebody. Yeah, he is.
Well, you can buy me a boat.
Not too much depth out of that little station wagon.
Buy me a boat. Yeah. You can buy me a boat.
There you go. Get him. I thought I heard a siren. Oh, we have lost a boot. The American flag, number 75, he is out as the winner, but I tell you what, he can knock somebody out of contention. Going at it down in turn number four. That's where everybody's at. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 6 boats. Short, I think the rain may have got some of them, but usually have probably about 20-25 of these things out here. And oh boy, here we go. I think the truck is gone. Red, white, and blue boat, man. He's still hanging. Didn't get him. I somebody down here. Somebody needs to get moving here on the front straightaway. He might well go ahead and park it. Man, that guy said that he wouldn't bother nobody. Now the Cadillac, he still got part of a boat. And here comes the number three, he's got part of a boat. Gets the station wagon, he still got a little bit. I wonder if they really know what's going on. Because once you lose your boat, you can still stay out there and you can keep somebody else from winning. Little station wagon giving it all he's got. He's on top of the boat. He's on top of the boat. And the Cadillac can't pull him in the boat. Oh, he's going to back up and hit him. Man, that Cadillac, he still got it. Y'all think he can win, or how about the other Cadillac over there? You think he gonna win? That number three, he knows what's going on. There's the Cadillac on the backside. He's still good. And this Cadillac here on the front straightaway, he's still good. And I think the station wagon is pulling in. He's done. So we got two on the track, and we got one over there. But the guy with American flag, man, I don't know what he's going to do. I don't know if he's going after that one or not, but... And if I was this guy right here, I believe I'd kind of slow it down a little bit because that boat could come unglued. That would get the wind of the other guy. Oh, he lost it. Here comes your winner, coming off turn number four. How about it, everybody? Let's give a big Falcon car taking the win in our Waterless boat race.
Cause nobody gets a second chance to make new old friends. I believe in working hard for what you've got, even if it don't add up to a hell of a lot. I believe most people are good, and most mamas ought to qualify for sainthood.